Have you lost or faced an issue with your incorrect password on Facebook? No worries. Here's an advanced guide on how to solve this incorrect password issue on Facebook with just some quick and easy steps. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Before doing anything, ensure that if you have lost your password or show an incorrect password, then check the current password by following the solution below. Solution 1. Check your Google Password Manager. Open any browser, check Google Password Manager. Search Google Password Manager. Tap on the official link. After that, search Facebook in the search bar. If there is an account available, then you can get your password from the account. Tap on it, enter your password to verify it's you. After that, you will get your account password. Solution 2. Check your iPhone Password Manager. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on Password. Now unlock using your Face ID or password. Search Facebook. If available there, tap on Facebook. And on the password here, you can see your password. After that, enter your current password and Face ID and then check the issue. And if it doesn't work, then try our next solution. Solution 3. Offload the Facebook app. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on General. Now tap on iPhone Storage. Find the Facebook app. Tap on it. Tap on the Offload the App button. And tap Offload again. Now reinstall the app. Now try to log in with your username and password. Please ensure that you are entering the right password and username. After that, see what happens. After that, hopefully, your password error will be fixed. If you have any issues, then please write them in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.